This is the most insane thing I have ever seen. Oniel Cruz, the hardest ball hit in the Statcast era, 122 miles an hour. Are you kidding me right now? I've seen hard hit balls. I mean, even if he was running out of the box, there's no way he's getting to second base. This is one of the most incredible things I have ever seen, and I've watched baseball for a very long time.
To this. Whacks it to right field. That is going to hit hard off the wall. Look at that.